You just saw this tool pull 1 3/8 hex, 1/4 inch round, then 1 inch square, all without adjusting the tool. The only thing to change was the X value at the end of the first rapid move. This X value can be changed in seconds. Think of what this means on short run jobs.